जी, गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल। टुडे आई वांट टू टेल यू दैट हाउ टू क्रैक नीट एग्जामिनेशंस। बेटा, एवरी टाइम नीट एग्जामिनेशंस आर बीइंग कंडक्टेड एंड मेनी चिल्ड्रंस आर देयर हु इज अपीयरिंग फॉर दैट, बट दे आर डूइंग थोरो स्टडी। थोरो स्टडी इज नॉट दैट मच इम्पॉर्टेंट एज द सेलेक्टिव स्टडी इज इम्पॉर्टेंट। एंड आई एम टेलिंग यू फ्रॉम लास्ट 5 years आई हैव सीन टू मेनी पेपर्स एंड आई केम टू नो that there are 5 topics on which maximum questions have been asked. Maximum means more than 50% questions are asked from these 5 topics only, and that 5 topic is: first is mole concept, second is bonding, third is periodic table, very important part, fourth coordinate compound, and fifth is that carboxylic acid and alcohol. These are the 5 topics from which maximum questions are asked in the NEET examinations. Beta, if you will practice these topics, then I think more than 50% questions will be coming from this area only, maybe directly or indirectly. So this concept should be very nicely done, and for that, from tomorrow onwards, I will be making the videos on these 5 topics, and that will be sent to you on free of cost. Okay, thank you.